Holy shit.
Surprise!
Okay.
Happy birthday!
Woo, hi, Dougie.
Okay, you gotta
happy birthday.
You gotta change into your shirt. Okay.
Did you have any clue?
No.
We're here early. Happy birthday.
You thought we didn't do anything for you.
Birthday.
Hey,
happy birthday. There he is. Go for it.
Yes.
Wow.
Good. It's really good. Yeah. It's not bothering me at all. So
it's
a really good one.
Is it done?
Yeah,
one trip
somewhere.
Wow. That Raiderette's coming over to give you a dance.
No, last night that was.
Yeah, I feel fine.
I'll show you a picture of it.
Wait, hey, we need a chance, guys.
Johnson, I have that drink. bar a long time. I said, I know because you're wearing a Ricky Rodriguez hat.
This is truly a great surprise. And with everybody, it's great. I know everybody here. And we've been friends for a while. We have old friends and new friends. We've got a couple of fillers. I was waiting for the filler to jump out of the cake. But you know, it's great to look out at everybody. And I'm glad we're here because we see. My youngest boys are graduating from high school, and we have people here that are just starting to raise a family. We have Matthew's friends here he went to high school with, and some of their parents, and people I work with, and people I work with. And it's just fun to see everything, just see everything over and over again happening. And plus, hey, a mini win last night. Libby, St. Francis, you're next. No. But no, I appreciate everybody coming. It was truly a surprise. I want to thank my wife and my kids for doing this and for your help. Nothing's ever happened to me like this before in my life. And it's amazing. I appreciate everybody being here. Have a good time. I hope you, if you don't have a good time, it's your fault. I blame it on Kevin Snodgrass or something.
We love you, Keith.
I appreciate this. And the biggest party is going to be at the Walker's house, so it'll be graduation this year. Yeah. Yeah. And I'm not 50 yet, by the way. It's next year. That's why she got me. She said when she turned 40, there was no parties. And that was 2 years ago. So. But hey, thanks again for coming. Have some cake, have some more to drink. I heard the margarita machine finally started working. Yeah. That's probably because Matthew got it. That's probably why.
No, Matthew said we still.
Did you get that from Lockheed? Is that right? Just like a year ago?
It's over budget.
It's over budget. Okay. Seriously, thanks again for everybody coming. Have a great time. I appreciate it. It's been a lovely day. And thanks to my wife and kids. I love you guys. And thank you very much.
Yeah.